What is fasting? What are the types of fasting? What is Farj Wajib Nafal fasting? 1. What is fasting? Roza is a Persian word. In Arabic, it is called Sawm or Sawm, which means restraint. It is the third of the five pillars of Islam. Fasting is the abstinence from all kinds of eating, drinking, sinning, sexual immorality, and also from all indulgences from dawn till sunset. According to Islamic law, it is obligatory for every adult Muslim to fast every day during the month of Ramadan. 2. Types of fasting. There are five types of fasting. Mandatory fasting, which are four types fasting in the month of Ramadan. If the fast of Ramadan is broken due to any reason, it is fast to make up for it. 60 fasts are to be kept as expiation for skipping the fast of Ramadan except for reasons recognized by the Sharia. If you have vowed to fast, fulfill it. Wajib Roza. If you break a Nafal fast, it is obligatory to make up for it later. Sunat Roza. Fasting on the 9th and 10th of Muharram. Mustahab fasting. On the 13th, 14th, and 15th days of every lunar month on Monday and Thursday of every week, according to some imams, it is mustahab to observe 2-6 fasts each week separately in the month of Shawwal. However, according to Imam Abu Hanifa, Rahmatullahi Alaihi, the 6 fasts of Shawwal, whether together or separately, are mustahab. Nafal fasting. Mustahab and Nafal are very close acts of worship. Nafal in simple sense is that worship which is obligatory, wajib, not sunnah, is done with the intention of virtue. Same with fasting.